there ever a point during this whole process where you thought it might not happen?
But it's happening. So, but I was a little bit, you know, I don't know. So I have a pretty good relationship with Chuck Fletcher, the GM, Minnesota, and owner Greg Leopold. So we just talk about that, and we talk. He'll figure out. He'll find it the right way for both sides. So.
It's gonna happen.
Sorry if you answered this already, but what made the Devils so attractive that you'd want to?
So that's what I said. I liked how they guys play the hockey. They play pretty good hockey this year, and there are still a lot of good players and skilled guys and pretty good team. Like, and I know a couple of Czech guys. So.
2 weeks ago, a month ago, Patrick said, "We got to get Zidlicky. That's what we got to get, right?" And I don't know if he knew what might be coming down the road, but he was predicting that to a couple months ago. Did you see it start to?
No, he didn't. We didn't talk about it. I didn't thinking about the trade. You know, that's happened the last like couple weeks. So I signed it the last year for Minnesota because I was happier. And so that's. But you know, sometimes happen. Sometimes you have to feel. You have to change something. That's what happened right now. When. I'm here right now, and I try to focus on the Devils.
Yeah, well, I was just thinking, you know, like, the systems are different, the style of play, and then I'm sure when you started to think.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
But 15 minutes after that one, okay?
Okay, thank you.
When you started to think, oh, I might be a Devil, like, you know, we don't know all the ins and outs, but when you think of the Devil system, and how you're going to fit into it and how that might be different in Minnesota. Is there anything, because I know Larry probably talked to you a little bit about, or maybe he didn't talk about any system. Are you going in like cold tomorrow? Just
We didn't talk yet. Okay. I was probably speaking with him right now after when I take off my stuff. But, you know, I know a couple of guys. I know a lot of guys. It's really good players, really skilled players. So that's what I pick before. I know, you know, and you play good hockey. That's what I like, especially in offensive zone. So.
Yeah.
That's
what's your interpretation of good hockey? Like, what would that be specifically? They play.
I like if you spend most time in offensive zone.
Yeah.
That's you know for. That's what I like. I know it can be like 60 minutes, but it's gonna be if you play most time in offensive zone. That's good.
It makes your goalies very happy. Down the other end.
That's for sure.
Well, you, Peter, and Patrick are pretty much the same age, so you guys crossed a lot of paths growing up. And
yeah, that's what I say. You know, I know Patrick Eliashmore, so because we played together for Kladno a lot of years, so I know him pretty well. That's what I say. We were 17 years old, so I like teenagers. So, but we had a great time, and it's nice to be here again with him. He's pretty good player. He's a good leader, I think, and he's a good guy.
Are you happy? Everything's over? What you've been going through?
Yeah, you know, it wasn't easy. I'm so happy right now. I can just focus on the game.